Hello and welcome back to Donkey Kong Country. Woo! Last time we got snow level and the other area, I forget. But this time we're doing this area. Probably safe. I already have six. And we lose Diddy. Oh, this stage. This stage is fun from what I've heard. And that's a lot. You see, we gotta keep the platform up. Sorry, got paranoid there for a second. Sorry if I get quiet, I'm just trying to focus, honestly. Gross stuff like that happens. I do know what happened there. Oh, thank goodness. Whoops. I don't know how I made that. Alright. Here we go. Here's the part where they start giving us less and less fuel. Damn it, that I had that. Hello. Getting close though. Thank you. expect that to happen. Freaking conveyor belts was awful. Seriously, like, I was just me doing a normal jump without me having to roll, and I still didn't make the jump. The problem is that the momentum is not tied to the Kongs, it's tied to the screen, so... see, like, you, like, even though I'm moving forwards, the game's struggling to keep, the game has to struggle to keep me on screen, so it pushes me back. It's making jumps like that almost impossible. Like, that tire shows a perfect example of the game being game's momentum not being based on the actual characters. The tire, for some reason, kept... What? The tire kept rolling, even though it was clearly had enough momentum to roll off. Although I could be extremely wrong, but... Holy cow, I made that. Oh, there we go. I'm just gonna save state here. I'm done. Done just dying over and over again in the same place. Jetson! Power Star, thank you for the host. Groovy! Jetson Radio! Damn it, I missed it again. Hello? Oh, sure, this works. Hi.
Hi. I was still doing like after stream fiddling stuff.
All right.
For some reason the alert won't show up.
It
did. Tested it out for the audio. Well, that's weird because it's not now.
Wait, what alert? Oh, the host alert?
No, like my alerts on my channel. I don't see it.
Oh. But you hear them.
Yes.
That's weird.
And the list gets updated.
Anyway, you missed me going through one stage. Cause it was the one where you have to get the gas for the.
I'll fill it with that later.
You didn't miss much. You just missed me realizing that the momentum in this game is not based on the actual characters.
We made more progress in Contradiction as well.
I saw.
I think we're still at 9 p.m. So.
Level seems really easy. Compared to the last one.
That could backfire.
I know it will, but I don't care.
So far, although that last contradiction that I had to do was kind of dumb. I think you missed that. So you had to like prove how Paul knew Emma, and he like offhandedly mentioned him buying the necklace, but he said he didn't know for who. And then he also said he didn't know Emma very well, and it's like, how am I supposed to know to connect those two together if he doesn't say her name?
Yeah, and I thought what's her name? But I'm thinking of the word.
Yeah.
The victim.
Like that's the only contradiction in this entire game that doesn't make any sense. If he had said, oh, it was Emma, or so, at least a girl. If he said a girl, it could have like led us onto that path, maybe. But yeah, he's just like, I bought it for someone, I don't know. Like, yeah, sure, that contradicts. And like, the logic that Detective put into it doesn't make any sense either. He's just like, oh, you said you bought it for her, but you said you bought it for someone, but you didn't know, and you didn't know Emma very well. So you don't know Emma. You didn't buy her a necklace. And then the guy just kind of paused and he's like, Joe, you did do it. And he's just like, what? He didn't say that.
Right, but he didn't not say that. I don't know.
The only time this game is like, but that's most mystery games. I can say at least one moment in each Danganronpa where there was this like a contradiction that made no goddamn sense.
Do you have any idea what this symbol means? Sorry, that's just the way he says that line is. Sad that you can't say that to anyone anymore because you've already brought it up.
Yeah, I already passed that. really should get back to archiving the streams. I've been posting all of January's stuff, and as I mentioned in my Discord, I'm probably going to post any of the Battle of the Backlogs that's salvageable. Because all the quick looks or side streams that aren't Battle of the Backlogs, they're already restored from the fact that they're highlighted. Stuff like Riff Racer, Country Justice, that stuff. So I don't really need to archive them on YouTube when they're already on easy access on my Twitch, but the playthroughs themselves seem to go somewhere. I think that's only Mighty No. 9, Poker Night, and Danganronpa, though. I can't think of anything else where the VODs weren't partially lost or horribly destroyed. Because, like, I wanted to do Doki Doki, but I'm missing a VOD. I'm missing two VODs, and one of the VODs I have is broken. The audio is out of sync. So, rip that. Looks like the only people who remember that are the people who were there, or any clips that were saved. But yeah, stuff like Mighty No. 9 and Poker Night should be fine to go back up. I'm gonna double check them just in case I don't have like any stupid moments where I say something I probably shouldn't. But odds are they should be fine to go up. I'm learning from my mistakes.
Oh, thank goodness. Made it.
I still need to fucking send you that Resident Evil 5 though. I have it. Don't worry. I think I even have it on my Google Chrome. Or not my Google Drive.
Yeah, because I remembered it. But yeah, now that I've I've uploaded all of that now, except, and all that's missing is, what just happened? Well, all that's missing is just one part.
I even have it on my archive channel, even though I'm probably not going to upload it, since it's probably going to be on yours anyway.
I mean, you could upload it to your channel and I could just link it in the playlist.
I can just give it to you since it's before January. Since most of the stuff that's not a Battle of the Backlog that was before January is probably not gonna stay. I've only uploaded it to my YouTube privately so that I have them for personal use, just in case I change my mind or can edit them out. Stuff like the old Vine classics that Vinny uploads sometimes when he can't stream.
Sick combo.
Suddenly you're playing Tony Hawk. Can you imagine a Tony Hawk Donkey Kong game?
No, I don't think that could work. Funky's surfing adventure. Ah! Armadillos are everywhere. Case in point.
Oh yeah, and I'm still probably not gonna do Battletoads for a while since Contradiction is still taking longer than I thought it would.
Yeah, I'm gonna be doing Battletoads tonight.
I'm gonna wait.
Getting it over with now so I don't have to... So I don't have this feeling of dread washing over me for long.
I'm only gonna be scared when I do it. What were you gonna say?
I said you're used to feeling dread with all the games that you play.
Yep. Zelda 2, Doki Doki, Mighty No. 9, all for different reasons, but yeah, definitely.
DR has some dread, but in the
sometimes
plot.
That's more on Lapis's end because I know it's coming.
Fair.
It's. You could say it's despair.
Yes, you could. I was going to. This is a short area, isn't it? It's only like 5 levels. Cause I'm already.
Oh fuck!
What?
I haven't updated the like spreadsheet in like fucking weeks. Fuck.
Lagging out, and I don't know what.
All the Blues games that he gave me, and all the other games I got. so much shit missing. I need
Why did
to do
that,
that
guy jump? Hold on. You'll see.
Will I see? Will I truly see?
See, now I'm just scared. Got him somehow. There's lights. Guys, jump for some reason. Yeah, they jump every time I press the jump button. That's weird. Which means they must be programmed to be surprising. And like that. See, but if I fake him out. Back platform. As I jump to my death.
Whee!
Oh, I thought that would be a secret up there. I don't know how I did that, but sure. Oh no, I'm turning back the lights on. Oops. It doesn't help that these enemies are all pitch black as well. Come on, game. Throwing barrels at me at the last second. That's a jerk move. Oh well. I can get back. Like I said, this level isn't, like, probably the hardest level by far. Or is the conveyor belt. But that's because it's... Whoa.
At least you'll be prepared if it shows up again on the Game Sharks. The entire game, not the specific level.
Damn it, I knew it! They threw one more jumping guy at me, but I dodged him. I knew they were gonna do that one to me one more as a surprise. Like, here's one jumping guy, but I dodged him. These guys are strong. And I'm dead. Girl over here. Oh, it's a bonus stage. Oops. Oh, I remember seeing this stage before. There's a Game Center DX on this stage, and oh boy. He was stuck on this level. Wow, game, just seriously. You know what level's, you know what level's gonna be difficult when they put one of the red spinning bees, or the fast bees, around the checkpoint.
So what, you get out of the checkpoint and you get
No, I think the bee, I assume the bee disappears after you.
Unless it doesn't.
What just happened there? You'll see.
Platform glitching out? Or Diddy Flying.
Oh, Diddy Flying. Yeah, you stop that. It looks like I hit the enemy and the barrel at the exact same time. Oh, wait, no. So, yeah, So the red guys can only be hit by barrels. So I hit the enemy and the barrel at the exact same I hit the barrel at the same time I hit the enemy, so I killed the enemy and then bopped up, bounced off of him and died.
Ah, there it is.
And it just happened again, as you can see. I don't feel safe. And that's that level. And it appears we're already at the boss. What? I didn't know that this game... Oh well, it's a good thing I'm doing two things today.
Is this the final boss?
No, it's not.
The way you reacted.
But this is the final. This is the final area. But the final boss is its own level.
Ah.
And he's dead. It's time for the final level. Or boss, that is.
Gangplank Valley. Right, I remember this fight. Why does he keep getting his crown back?
I don't know.
Does he just have tons of spares?
This just magically pop on his head.
I never understood the pirate theme for K. Rool. Like, why? Why is he a pirate? Why does he have a ship? There's nothing about him that says pirate.
He's a crocodile.
I guess. There's a lot of crocodiles in Florida. You know what there aren't a lot of in there? Pirates. There's not a lot of pirates in Florida. It's not a very apt comparison, but...
Dang it. That's too early. Wow, I did not know what happened for that one. Sure. Thank you.
So do you know anything about this boss, or are you going in completely blind?
For the most part, I'm going blind.
I know absolutely nothing. I recognize it, but that's about it.
Right into that animal. Dude, what I will give this game is that you can tell when his cannonball attack's over, because the camera then pans over to him.
That's your VIP. There was a way to tell how many hits he needed.
I'm fine with not knowing. Well, I assume it's the same as the usual boss, which is gonna be 6 or so.
Okay.
I glasses on. Well, that's it. That's the end of the game. Screenshot. That's it. That's the end of the game.
What?
That's the wrong button. Dude, look, there's the end right there. And by the way, I'm lying.
Yeah, I had a feeling, the way you were talking about it. Like, I don't know if I like that tone.
I'll just let these run, and I'll create a better save state, because I feel like not showing these. Now it's over.
Apostrophe on that sign is so weird. I'd have found everything. Some bonus room you haven't found. Whacking Donkey Kong on the head, jeez.
Now it's the actual end.
Okay.
That was definitely the first. Which means it had a lot of flaws. I've definitely not come back to this game specifically, but I still... It wasn't annoying. Most of the time.
Most of the time.
Wait, after these credits end, I'm gonna first do the sign off, and then I'm gonna go off stream for a while, set up for the Game Sharks challenge, and then come back online.
Are you gonna leave call for that too, or?
I might go over to the Game Sharks one, or maybe not, I don't know. Maybe I'll do the sign off here. Grieve?
I'm Grieve Powerstar. I mainly seem to play point and click adventures or detective games because I'm incredibly cliche. I don't know.
Alright, and then as for this stream, tomorrow will be the end of Final Fantasy VI. There may or may not be. Actually, I've got scores for this weekend, so. But there will definitely. Tomorrow will definitely be the end of Final Fantasy VI. Tune in after the credits for this game to see Battletoads. Now we wait for the rest of the credits to go by. To see me essentially suffer.
On God.
I don't believe you. Now
I did this using one life, and I took less than an hour. I think Gerard actually tried doing that and nothing happened.
I think there was like a task that tried to do it and there's nothing.
Yeah, but Gerard did it naturally. I think. If my memory is right, and also he was that insane. Given it's Gerard, he probably was.
Oh, right, there's no actual credits. Or there's no actual win screen. Tune in. So good night, everybody. Games. Tune in about 5 minutes for the Battletoads Game Shark Challenge. For those who are watching live, that is.